If you claim a mother's place is in heaven, yet the same mother is not entitled to anything after divorcing her husband, and life becomes hell for her, you are one screwed up Persian.